What up, everybody? So, let's get right into it. I figured since I had a minute, I would touch on this topic for a minute because I'm like right now I'm in between classes and whatnot. So I figured I'd hop on here for a little bit. What classes? Dude, I actually do take classes. I'm actually currently taking classes for business marketing and some other shit. So yeah, I'm currently in between classes right now, so I figured I'd hop on here for a little bit and touch base on something that is pretty fucking funny. And the subject of this one is William Gloryhole. You seem to think that you got me figured out, don't you, buddy? You think you got me figured out, don't you, Gloryhole? See, what you don't realize, Gloryhole, is this whole joke about, and if you guys don't know, you guys are going to understand here in a minute. This dumb fuck seems to think that, you know, me and my biological brother buddy talk. And yes, I do have a biological older brother that I do not have contact with. But this dumb fuck thinks that, then I talk to my older brother. But you know what's funny, Gloryhole? Joke's on you, buddy. And you want to know why the joke's on you? I don't talk to buddy anyway. He wants nothing to do with me because he thinks that I talk to my biological father, Mark, which I don't. So the joke's on you, dumbass. I don't talk to buddy anyway. So if you want to run your mouth to him about me, by all means, go ahead, dumb fuck. The joke's on you, you fucking idiot. Like, as I said, I don't talk to my biological father for clear reasons of him being a legitimate child predator. I have nothing to do with them. But my biological brother thinks I have something to do with him, which I don't. Therefore, he does not talk to me as a result. So the joke is on you, you fucking retard dumb fuck. Oh, and by the way, y'all, dude, watch how you deal with a troll here. Hello? 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 Goodbye. Block number. There you go. Hello, hello, goodbye. Block number. Like, come on, Gloryhole. Give it up, bro. Like, you're a fucking retarded dumbass. Like, my biological brother doesn't fucking talk to me. Because he thinks I have something to do with my fucking dumbass biological father. I have nothing to do with him. So you're essentially wasting your fucking time, you idiot. Like, you're literally wasting your fucking time talking to my biological brother. You're literally wasting your fucking time. So, why? Why waste your time, stupid? Like, it makes no sense. Stop wasting your motherfucking time on me. Stop being a fucking creeper and a fucking weirdo ass stalker. And actually do something with your life other than run your fucking bitch mouth. Like, for real. Stop stalking the fuck out of me, you fucking creep ass fucking weirdo. I mean, maybe if you actually did something. And thank you, Ricky. I agree with that, dude. Listen to Ricky. Actually get a real job, motherfucker. Like, for real, actually get a job, dude. Actually go out and get a job and do something. Stop wasting your time running your mouth about me all the fucking time, dude. It's stupid shit, bro. Like, I actually fucking work, okay? I sell NFTs and I do music. I actually make money, motherfucker. What do? Nothing. Hell, I have a 3-track EP out that just dropped a few days ago, fucking. And people are still rocking that shit. People are still rocking that fucking 3-track EP. Still. And you know why, I really don't give a fuck. I really don't fucking care. And Jerry Carno, Gloryhole has a few tracks already, right? Yes, he does. That dude literally stole 4 of my songs and got them copywritten just to be a creeper ass stalker. And it's fucking weird. Like, Gloryhole, what is with you now? Like, why you gotta be a creep, dude? Why you gotta be a fucking psycho stalker, man? Like, you're weird as fuck. Like, maybe if you stopped wasting your time going at me. Hey, Angela, more like the joke's on you, bitch. Like, Gloryhole, why you gotta be so obsessed, dude? Why you gotta be so fucking obsessed with me at all? Like, I understand that you're like everybody else and you want a piece of what I'm doing. Well, I'm sorry, bro. I'm not here for the negative bullshit. Okay? I'm here to have fun. Do my job and actually do shit. Dude, I've already performed that song so many times, bro. You can go back and look at my shit. You can ask anybody here, dude. I have literally performed that song more times than once in the last month. I have literally done that song about 30 different times in the last month. Literally. Go back and look. So, William, why don't you stop being a little pussy willow little bitch? Stop riding my fucking dick and actually do something with your life, motherfucker. Like, dude, I was doing classes and I still found time to do 2 cover songs. Like, for real. When I got a chance to take a break originally, I sat down and did 2 cover songs back to back within 10 minutes, uploaded them, and went right back to my fucking classes. And now guess what? I'm on break, and guess what? I'm here doing it again. I do more than you do, motherfucker. Way more, bitch. Way fucking more, dog. I mean, what do? A lot of this? This is all you do, motherfucker. You flap your fucking lips like a pussy. You steal videos like a bitch. Matter of fact, and I think everybody here in the chat will agree when I say this. You're bitch made. Oh, and just for the record, anybody that wants to try to cancel me, good fucking luck. Good fucking luck trying to cancel me, because it's not going to fucking work. Matter of fact, I'll actually do one of the songs that I did a cover of. Yo, that's crazy. I can actually see the light through that. That's nuts. Let's flip the controller back on. Let's switch up sources. I mean, dude, I'm on my fucking grind every day. And Ricky's right, man. The grind for me, it never stops. I don't know the meaning of stopping the grind. I don't know the meaning of back down or quit. Let's go down here to the channel. See if it's in here. Hopefully it is.
Yep.
To help protect from HIV, I prep without pills.
With Apritude, a prescription.
Everybody's always talking at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I want to listen to my own heart. Don't you? I need to kill myself with this. Don't you want to get off? Put your mind on what you turn off. Put your mouth in that cup. Put your mouth in that cup. Don't you want to get off? 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 bring it away. Ooh. The answers are all inside of me. And all I've got to do is breathe. Come on, come on, knock yourself to the ground. That's who I am. That's who I am.
Red Riding Hood loved visiting Grandma's house. Unfortunately,
in the trouble, in your head.
I'm the captain of the Pee Wee football.
Inflation. It means higher prices, but it also means less for them. Amelia Sykes will.
The song is called love.
Now, Gloryhole, let's see you do that shit, motherfucker. Oh, wait, I forgot. You ain't got the balls enough. Because all you are is a little bitch. That's all you are, is a little fucking tiny pissant of a bitch.
When you live with moderate to severe Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis, your day can be full of reminders of your...
Like I said, Glory Hole, you ain't shit. And everyone here knows that you ain't shit. So do yourself a favor and go fuck yourself, you pussy ass, limp dick, no talent having, time wasting, dumbass having, little bitch. Why don't you stop wasting your time being a pussy ass troll and actually focus on real fucking life, motherfucker? Why don't you focus on real fucking life, you dumbass bitch?
Amelia Sykes supported ending cash bail, releasing dangerous criminals. But Amelia Sykes wouldn't just make us less safe. Sykes voted to raise taxes, too. Sykes even supported a new tax hitting already devastated retirement accounts hard.
This song right here, I want to dedicate to all my friends that have passed away just
2019. I love you. I'm sorry. I wasn't good enough. Dear Father, forgive me. In your eyes, I just never had it up. In my heart, I know I failed you, but you left me here alone. If I could hold back the rain, put you down on the face, 'cause I remember everything. If I could help you forget, would you take my regret? 'Cause I remember everything. Oh, dear brother, just don't hate me. Never standing by you, being by your side. Dear sister, please don't blame me. I only did what I thought was truly right. It's a long and lonely road. When you know you want your love. If I could hold back the rain, would you know the pain? Thank you.
Like I said, William Gloryhole, the joke ain't on me, motherfucker. The joke is on you. Don't believe me? Ask these people here in the chat. The joke is truly on you. As I said, I no longer talk to my biological brother. So really, do what you want. The joke is on you. And you're right, Ricky. He is wasting his life. Very much so. And you know, it's pretty fucking pathetic. It's really pathetic of you, William, for you to sit there, waste your life away like that, while I'm actually out here doing shit and actually trying to better my life. What are you doing? What are you doing that's so great? Because as far as I can tell, you're not doing anything. I'm out here working on music, learning how to play violin properly, working on cover songs, working on my own music, working on artwork, selling NFTs, taking business classes, and spending time with friends and family. So what do you fucking do, huh? What do you fucking do that's so great, William? Like I said before, I do more in one day than you do in a whole goddamn week, son. And yeah, I called you son because you're younger than me, bitch. And we all know that you really ain't with an asshole. You're just a friend. We all know that you ain't her boyfriend, dude. We all fucking know that. You ain't her boyfriend. You're just a good friend of hers, that's all. Yeah, you wanna know what's funny, Razor? I do that shit to raise awareness. To raise awareness about gang stalking. To tell my story about how I've been being gang stalked for the last 5 fucking years by pussies like William Gloryhole, who do nothing but waste their time, who do nothing but run their mouths and make other people miserable while they do so. No thanks, Sanford. I already know how to play, motherfucker. I'm good on guitar, but thanks anyway. Like I said, I already know how to play, so thanks. Matter of fact, I even got a couple offers that I'm sifting through right now on Facebook for a local band. Oh, really? Would you like me to prove it to you? Do I seriously have to sit here and go through this shit again? Didn't think so. But like I said, Gloryhole, you do nothing but waste your time. That's all you do. You waste your fucking time stalking me, attacking me and my family and my friends for what? For what, motherfucker? You're a fucking loser, and you're going nowhere in life. You're a loser that's going absolutely nowhere. All you're doing is wasting your goddamn time, William. And if I was you, I'd fucking stop wasting my time on stalking people, on attacking people. If I was you, William, I'd stop wasting my goddamn time over here talking shit and ruining lives and stalking me and my family and doing this, that, and the other. I'd stop that. And if I was you, I'd go over here and, you know, try to find a hobby, try to find a job, do something. Like, for real, get a fucking hobby, man. Do something other than sit on your fat fucking lazy ass all goddamn day and run your mouth. Hey, Jay Tripp, where's your proof that I'm a pedo, bitch? I done proved that theory wrong. I done proved that theory untrue a long fucking time ago. Matter of fact, now. Because if I was a pedophile, I'd be in jail right now the night the shit went down, and it'd be on my record. But none of those three things happened. So, here I am, motherfucker. What are you gonna do? Clearly, if I was truly a pedophile, the police would have arrested me the night everything went down. But they didn't, so sorry about your luck, dumb fucks. You fail again. Just like you failed at trying to turn me into the next Christian, you failed at getting me locked up. Just like you failed at turning me into the next Christian, bro. Y'all failed at that. And quite miserably, I might add. Here's the thing. There is no confession video of me being a pedo. That shit was chopped up and screwed together by those assholes to make it look that way. So, there's that. And besides, instead of attacking me, shouldn't they be going after the real pedophile? You know, Mass Troll Mafia, a.k.a. Kate Peters, a.k.a. the one that has child porn on her computer. I'd say that's the real pedophile, motherfuckers. That's the real pedophile. Mass Troll Mafia, Kate Peters. She's the real pedophile. She's the one that goes around with child porn on her computer, targeting innocent people like myself. So, there you fucking go. You want the real pedophile? Mass Troll Mafia. You're welcome. Next. Why isn't Kate in jail? Because she's a sneaky little bitch. She's a fucking snake that knows how to fucking con the legal system. I mean, if anybody knows anything, anybody that knows her knows that that bitch has money. And trust me, she has a lot of it. And she knows how to manipulate the system to make herself look like the little hero. But really, she's a dumb cock-sucking whore with no respect. She's a cock-sucking little bitch that wants numbers and views. Oh, and by the way, let's not forget how she's in the middle of court right now and isn't supposed to be on the internet. Let's not forget that. Let's not forget how she's not supposed to be on the internet because she's in the middle of a court battle. And she was court-ordered to not be on the internet, but that's okay. Because when all this shit goes to court and she ends up being on the stand, guess who's going to be there with more evidence to show them that she's a pedo? Oh, wait, that's right. It's me that's going to be there. You know, this guy right here. Hi. Yeah. I'm going to be that motherfucker handing the judge all the shit to show that she's a fucking pedophile. And trust me, I got more than enough proof to back that shit up. And I've had that for a while now. So trust and believe, when Kate goes to court, I will be there presenting even more evidence to make sure her ass gets locked up in that cage where she belongs. You can bet your fucking ass that she's going to be in that goddamn cage where she belongs. So all y'all dumbasses that want to run around and defend her, fuck you. Anybody that defends Kate, fuck you. Anybody that defends Gloryhole, fuck you. Anybody that thinks I'm a pedophile, suck it, bitch. Hey, John. Here's me playing a chord for you. Bing, 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 bing. See? Look. Here's me playing a chord for you, bitch. See? Here's the thing. I don't need to prove jack shit to nobody. That's one thing y'all gotta learn. I don't owe anybody an explanation. I don't owe anybody anything. I don't need to prove myself. Because the ones that follow me that are legit, they know me. The people that rock with me that are true supporters, they know I don't need to prove shit to nobody. For real. I don't need to prove shit to nobody. Alright, what is this? Fifth grade? Where you have to prove that you're a badass just to be a badass? No. A real badass doesn't prove shit to nobody. A real badass stays quiet and minds his own. A real badass stays focused. And doesn't go around fucking with people the way Gloryhole does. That's a real badass. A real badass takes care of his own. A real badass does what he needs to do to get the job done and stays focused on him, his family, and his friends, and his job. That's a real badass. Gloryhole ain't no badass. He's a fucking fake-ass poser with nothing but goddamn time on his fucking hands. That's all he is. I mean, this isn't the goddamn playground, bro. I like that. Hashtag grindset mindset. I like that. That's a good one. I fucking dig that, man. That's a good one. Matter of fact, I may just end up putting that on my fucking Facebook as a status. Like, dead ass. I may just end up putting that as a status on Facebook. I love that. I actually like that a lot. I actually dig that comment, dude. To where the Skylar, I dig that, man. Good on you for that comment, dude. I dig that. I like that. Hey, too negative. The only thing I'm stealing is your girl, bitch. That's the only thing I'm stealing is your fucking girl, bitch. That's why your girl was all up on my nuts last night, bro. She's mad that you ain't giving her none, so she had to come to me. So, sorry about your luck, homie. Hey, AM, where's your proof, dumb fuck? Oh, wait, you ain't got none. You ain't got no proof. All you do is all this and you make shit up. That's all you do. You make shit up and you run your mouth. That's all you do. You make up screenshots about me, make up lies about me, get people to try to catfish me just so you can follow your little stupid narrative. That's all it is. Y'all just sit there and try to catfish me so you can keep this dumb little fucking narrative going. That's all it is. It's a stupid, dumbass narrative that y'all are trying to follow to make me look like shit. But the truth is, you're not making me look like shit as much as you are making yourselves look like dumbasses. That's all you're doing. You're making yourself look like idiots. Do I have Telegram? No, I don't. I've heard of it, never checked it out. I should probably check that out. Like I said, I've heard of it, I've just never used it. But I do plan on checking it out. I was actually going to check it out later today. Because I've heard a lot of cool shit about it. So I may end up checking it out. And like I said, dude, anybody that fucking knows me, that's been around long enough, that has been here since day one, or has actually sat down to talk to me, knows anybody that knows me or has talked to me outside of YouTube knows that I'm not a bad guy. Anybody that has actually sat down to talk to me outside of Facebook knows that I'm a decent guy. Like, for real, you can ask anybody that's spoken to me outside of YouTube and has hit me up on Discord, has hit me up on Facebook, has called me or texted me on my phone to actually hold a conversation instead of attacking me. Anybody that knows me knows that I'm that kind of dude that would give me the fucking shirt off my back and the money in my pocket if you fucking needed it. I'm that kind of dude that if I see an artist struggling and he needs beats, hey, here's about 30 fucking beats for you to listen to and rock out to, or you can use them. Either way, it's cool. I'm that kind of dude that if I see somebody that needs help fixing their flat tire, guess what? I'm helping that person fix their tire. Oh, and I'm that dude that doesn't answer these. To all you trolls, this is what you get. Bye-bye. Sorry, I don't answer trolls. Like I said, I'm that dude that if I see somebody stuck in a mud park, guess what? I'm hopping the fuck out and I'm helping that dude get unstuck. I'm that dude that if my brother Jake's truck breaks down, guess what, dude? Yo, pull it the fuck in the driveway. Let's strip that fucker apart. Let's get that bitch fixed. I'm that kind of dude. That's who I am. Yo, Cynthia, what up? Matter of fact, Cynthia here can tell you the kind of dude that I am. Cynthia here can tell you the kind of dude that I am. Because Cynthia's been around for so fucking long, she knows how I fucking am outside of this shit. She's seen me outside of social media. She's seen me outside of YouTube when I'm not being attacked. And she can tell you firsthand how I really am. I'm not the dude that people try to make me out to be. You know what? Just for shits and giggles, watch this, y'all. Hello, that's Diner. You kill him, we cook him. How may I help you? You said you wanted a dead zombie for what? $5.99? You wanted a dead zombie double? Okay, what address do you want that to be at? You said you wanted the zombie McDouble, right? Because according to here, I got a zombie McDouble for a dumbass idiot for $5.99. Okay, I'll be sure to get you the zombie McDouble with a bullet in the brain for about $6.99. So, your order will be there in about, I'd say about 2 to 3 hours, give or take. So, thank you for your order. Come again. That's how you deal with trolls, motherfuckers. You're welcome, by the way. But yo, Cynthia, you know me just as good. You know me just as good as Chucky does. Watch this, y'all. Hi, you have reached hell. For Satan, press 666. To sell your soul to me? Oh, wait, sorry, you already have. You said you want to talk to Satan, right? Try dialing 666. You might get through to him. Hello, welcome to hell. This is Satan's secretary. How may I help you? you said you're looking for Satan? Like I told the last guy, dial 666. You might be able to reach him. Anybody else want to try to get a hold of Satan? Because apparently a lot of motherfuckers want to get a hold of the guy, apparently. So, God, what's with all these orders for Satan all of a sudden, bro? Damn. Hi, welcome to hell. To sell your soul, press 1. For English, press 2. For Spanish, press 3. To sell your soul to Satan, press 666. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Calling again for another song in McDouble, are we? Like I said, calling for another song in McDouble, huh? Or are you looking for Satan's dick? Because I'm pretty sure, according to the order right here, it says Satan's dick right here on your order. And apparently your girl ordered one too. I don't know if that's your girlfriend or your boyfriend. I don't know. So, yeah. Like I said, don't worry, man. I'll get you Satan's dick. Don't worry. Don't worry, man. I'll get you Satan's dick as soon as I can, bro. So just sit tight. I'll get you his dick in the order as soon as I can. Don't worry. Don't worry. We all know that you're still a loser. We all know that you're still a pussy poser. And we all know that you're not going anywhere in life, you fucking loser. Now, if you don't mind, I have an order to fill for Satan's dick for you. So, yeah, if you want your order, I suggest you shut the fuck up and let me take your order. So, all I got to say to you is this, man. Fuck you and have a fucked up day. Bye, bitch. Would anybody else like to order Satan's dick? Because apparently there's a lot of fucking orders today. Does anybody else want to try me? Let's go! Sorry, must be allergic to your... Sorry, I must be allergic to your bullshit. Well, finally, I can take a break from all these fucking orders. Here we go again, another one. Sorry, must be allergic to your bullshit, man. Yeah, dude, go take a shower, man, because I'm like, dude, I can smell your bullshit from over here, man. Go take a fucking shower. Finally, I can take a break. All these fucking God. I mean, I knew I'd be doing a lot when I signed up for hell, but God damn. But as I was saying, my good friend Cynthia here can tell you guys how I really am outside of YouTube. Because Cynthia's actually spoken to me outside of YouTube. Don't believe me? Ask her. Hey, Cynthia, have we not spoken on Discord outside of all this shit? Have you not actually sat down to speak to me? Yo, Lou, what up, man? It must be you guys, because for everybody else, it's fine. It must just be you guys. So, if I was y'all, man, I'd figure out a way to fix my internet if I was you. Yes, I do, and he's a fucking joke. The guy's a dumb fuck. He's just like William Gloryhole and everybody else, man. Chasing clout for no reason. That's all Smokey is. He's a clout chasing nobody. Well, that was fun. Oh, I know he has. Mike, probably yes, there is, and probably never. Reason being, I think it was way too fucking long, and that's just way too hard. And what I mean by long is I think it was fucking like a foot long, like dead ass. Oh, my family's doing. My family's great. But with that being said, yo, I'm about to bounce up off here. Yo, Cynthia, hit me up on Discord and I will send you my new Discord, all right? So hit me up on my main Discord and I will send you my new Discord. So that you can hit me up on my new main one so that we can kick it on there. So. But, Gloryhole, I hope you enjoyed this kick in the ass, motherfucker. Because you fucking deserved it. And with that being said, y'all, I got classes to get back to. And I will catch y'all whenever I get on, whenever I decide to do a live stream. But with that being said, love you guys. As always, stay humble, stay positive. Fuck Gloryhole and fuck the trolls. I'm out, y'all. Peace.